So my biggest pet peeve, and I forgot to mention it earlier, as a player's walking up the wall, we do not want our net front guy going for that drop pass in that area. He's useless. We call it the cemetery for a reason. That's where plays die. That's where teams swarm. That's where they outnumber. All right, so we're just gonna start the drill. Play it, play it. You can attack. Good pick. Beauty.